Hello, this is Shaikh from Fat Cat Motorsports, and I'm going to give a short video today about how to set the ride heights when you're doing an installation of new coilovers. This car is a RX-7 that's using actually a stock suspension, but it has coilovers on it, so it's useful for this purpose. Essentially, what you want to do is when you first install your strut or shock, you will want to jack up from underneath the control arm, say down under here, jack this up until that corner comes off the jack stand. So you'll notice that this will get loose. And by the time that that's happened, there'll be a certain ride height that you'll have gotten to from the hub to the fender lip. So you want to measure that height when the car lifts off the jack stand. When that's happened, you have got some amount of weight transfer off of this corner, so it's as though the car is on the ground. Not completely, but it simulates that to some extent. So say you measure, for example, 13 inches with this measurement. You're going to likely have another quarter inch to potentially half inch of lowering if the car is actually on the ground. But this will give you a good starting point. So if you get 13 inches here, you can assume it's going to be more like 12 and 3 quarters when it's actually resting statically on the ground. But this will give you a baseline so that you'll know where to set your spring perch location, where to turn that, and then there's a locking bolt on this particular setup. Ours is similar. It has a locking bolt as well. If you have a jam nut, you would just tighten your jam nut underneath it, the second nut here, into the spring perch. And so that is how you would adjust the heights on the car before you actually lower it down on the ground to then confirm the ride height. Drive the car, settle it for a few minutes, and then you can come back and measure it in your garage or somewhere that's level and see if you need to make further adjustments. But this will save time instead of having to jack the car up, lower it, you know, change the perch up and down. So hopefully this will save you a little bit of time and hassle when you're setting ride heights with a coilover suspension setup.